almost the entire country is witnessing rising mercury and heat wave condition. But there is a good news for people residing in northern east part of the country and also in the northern west and the central India. Well, the IMD has said that in coming few days there will be a relief for this very region, as they are expecting temperatures to drop from 2 degrees to 3 degrees Celsius in upcoming days. In fact, specifically talking about the northwest India and the central India, the temperature could actually dip to 2 to 3 degrees. And in fact, in the northern east part of the country, the temperatures could go down to, in fact, 3 to 4 degrees. In fact, this is a big relief for the people staying in this area, because we have seen how heat waves have been prevailing in these parts from 17th of May. In fact, from the 18th of May, heat wave conditions were quite prevalent in areas like Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Haryana, in fact, also in the national capital. In fact, talking about the northern east part of the country, according to Indian Meteorological Department, the area of the northern east belt of the India will be receiving very heavy rainfalls. Though there are no rainfalls have been predicted in areas like the northern east part of the country, and in fact the northern west part of the country, and in the central part of the country, but the northern east part will report heavy rains. In fact, the IMD also predicts that once the temperature goes down, in fact it is gonna stay put for a while, so it means that the temperature will first dip in areas like northern India. In fact, then it will stay put there for a very long time. In fact, this is a very big relief coming in for the people living in these areas. In fact, we have seen how multiple cases of people dying due to heat wave has come to the fore. In fact, this very news coming on the surface is actually acting as a big relief for these very people. In fact, we are also expecting monsoons onset in these regions, which will actually again transpire into dipping into temperature. In fact, that will lead to mercury actually stabilizing for a while in these regions. In fact, when I'm talking about areas like northwest India, it includes areas from Jammu and Kashmir to Uttar Pradesh. In fact, not only these areas, but also union territories like Delhi and Ladakh will also be actually receiving some sort of relief when it comes to the rising mercury. In fact, the better news for the people living in the northern east part of the country is that they will not only be witnessing a drop in temperature, but also heavy rainfalls.